Well done, Deva. That's mad, those times are. Well done, Lou. Alright, lads, let's have at it. A good race. Take it easy on the old turn one. Good luck, lads. Yeah, good luck. Thank you. Well done, Lou. Feel the pain, Dev. I tried to scare you at the end there, Lou. Yeah, I couldn't. I had to wait till about 10 minutes because I just physically. My wrists are killing me. I can't push for that long anymore. That's the first time my gears let me down in the start of the race. Yeah, I did. Fucking downshift into turn one and that didn't happen. That's why I end up in a gravel trap. The tyres were brilliant around there. But that is something to do with that track. Because we don't normally run that sort of temperature. It's something to do with that track, I think. Oh, it's a shame. Fucking. Yeah, downshift in that first corner. And I didn't downshift. That's the only problem with Cronus Max. Sometimes you shift and nothing happens. And that's why I end up in a gravel trap in that first couple of laps. I was like, fuck. That was good fun. Good pace, Lou. I picked up the end to just try and scare you a little bit, but I physically can't keep that up anymore. 2 and 7. What are you running, Lou? Yeah, I could see you were. Did you? I couldn't match on the straights, but I was picking it up in the corners. At 10 minutes, I just thought, oh, fuck it, I'm gonna go for it. Now I heard you. I did get the replay this time. Oh. Well, how many laps was it before you guys caught him up? that weren't that far into the race that you two, that he hit Davo, took Davo.